The Auditor General released another report showing that this Prime Minister is not worth the corruption or cost after 9 years. $123 million in spending in the Prime Minister's Green Slush Fund broke the rules. According to the one of the bureaucrats involved, the entire expenditure resembles the Liberal sponsorship scandal. Will he take personal responsibility for these costs and corruption, or will he just blame others again? Yeah.